Oh, wow, I've never been in here. Oh, guys, if you could smell what I can smell of this old church. Look at that timber framing. This is an old church.
Yeah. Very traumatic kind of music, wasn't it?
Mm. Is it me or is it actually slightly cold in here? I've got a coldness.
I think it's a bit buff.
Lovely church though, isn't it? St. Mary Magdalene Boveney. The chapel of St. Mary Magdalene Boveney stands on a site which has been a place of worship since before the Norman conquest. Its origins are obscure, but it is first mentioned in 1266 when the offerings there were assigned to the vicarage of Burnham. No further reference to it has been found until 1508, when Robert Elkbridge of that parish left 4 and 3 and 4 D to it by his will. It was dependent on the mother church at Burnham, and a bull of Pope Leo dated 1513. Wow. Hey, look, it's Father Jimmy. No, that's Catholic, isn't it?
Yeah.
Father Jimmy is Catholic, so what would this be? This is Church of England, isn't it?
Yeah, I think it is. No, it's just...
I would have thought, yeah, it's Church of England. Just love the way they just leave it open for the public. They, you know, they trust the public.
Yeah, and
it's the first time I've been in it.
I've seen this someone from Manitoba came down and done it.
Really?
Yeah.
They come all the way from Canada.
Yeah. And today, as I told you, I presume they put the Holy Bible of Leviticus.
Right, Jimmy,
say to the viewers at home?
Thanks for watching. Please press the subscribe button and press the bell so then you get notifications. Thank you.
I'm still recording at the moment, but I will show you. Fantastic, mate.